Y ahora se les invita a todos a colocar su recuerdo, su foto, su flor aquí enfrente. Everyone is now invited to place your precious memory of that loved one who has been deported.